It's challenging for the street community of Victoria to earn an income, but a new fundraising project hopes to change that. It's called Hope in Shadows, a 2015 calendar composed of images taken by our most vulnerable citizens. V. Cooper takes a look.
I want to give the first one to Brad out of thanks.
The thanks is to Van City's Victoria manager for the bank's support of Hope in Shadows, a calendar helping the street community.
Van City's been involved since its inception in 2004. It's a great program that, you know, provides inclusion for the marginalized people. It provides employment for them as well, too.
Thank you, Van.
Hope in Shadows is the brainchild of Pivot Legal Society, a Vancouver firm working to better the lives of the less fortunate.
There's a lot of stigma and stereotypes associated with people who are living in poverty, people who are dealing with homelessness, a lot of barriers that they face. And what the calendar does is actually show a different side of this life and the people who are actually living in these communities.
The images are taken by those living in Vancouver's downtown east side. Cameras were distributed, more than 8,000 photos were taken and submitted, 12 were chosen. Those impacted by poverty who want to sell the calendar will receive one free and can purchase more from Van City for $10 each, then sell for $20. Sellers receive training, support, and a vendor badge from Pivot.
And we also want to make sure that we're giving people tools to succeed, so giving them tips on how to sell, where to sell, that sort of thing.
Well, thank you very much.
This is the 11th Hope in Shadows calendar and the first to support Victoria's less fortunate.
We hope that the people of Victoria are going to be really excited and supportive, and if they see a vendor that they'll approach them and say hello and purchase a calendar.
The first initial cost is taking it out of my own personal pocket, so I can transfer that money back into more calendars if I need to. Hello.
Craig hopes people will be generous.
I'm just one person as a vendor. We have many other vendors out there, and it helps hundreds of people that are less fortunate.
This check program is brought to you in part by Victoria Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.